try to touch that background thing. Okay, go.
What?
How did we die? At least we went to the same time. Hey guys, Ninja Real here.
And the Game Master.
And we are in the Ziggurat area, and we used our little helmet hat thingamajiggers to get here.
Yeah, we went to the top floor, and then we went down this other little hat thing, and then...
And this is like a wanderer. If you pull down the chain in the middle, it spins this crazy planet, and
chooses.
You get a new game to play. We're about to play.
Look, it always changes. Oh man, it didn't change.
Usually it changes. So it's some kind of online world. Let's go in the burn box and see what the burn box is.
Burn box. I think I'm gonna get burned.
Probably.
In a box.
A burn of boxes. Boxy burns.
What?
Anyway, this thing's pretty cool.
What?
I don't know who made these levels. I don't know if it's community levels, not community levels. Did the people make the levels? Is it like highly rated community levels?
I don't know.
Ready to burn. Okay. Press X.
Caution.
Oh, toggle.
Who's who?
I don't know.
I can't move.
Okay. Uh-oh. I am the guy on the top.
Oh, I'm not anybody.
You gotta use your left stick. Oh, what? I gotta use the left stick. I gotta control them both at the same time.
I'm not anybody. It's
look.
Him.
The right stick controls the top toggle. The left stick controls the bottom toggle.
That's evil. No, you had to turn big.
I wasn't big. I lost. Let's not play the burn box. Let's play another one.
Let's try this again, guys. That was pretty easy or pretty quick hard.
It was hard, but I want...
I couldn't even do anything.
I want both of us to be able to play at the same time.
Yeah. I want to control the
burn box is cool. You play toggle. It's a single player mode. That was a fast demo of that for everybody.
That was a fast death of you for everybody.
Oh, now we gotta go find a place again. Let's try about how to get there.
Yeah.
Go in here.
Go up there.
Do, do, do. Put on your helmet. Hook hat. Wait for me. Okay. I got on it finally, okay.
Okay, then you get down here, and then you jump back again for another goal.
Just dangle from the chain. Oh no, I went to the pipe. Hurry up, pull it, go
ahead. Steam!
Steam too.
I'm waiting.
Yay.
Okay, it says it's a mini game. I hope it's for two players.
Steam too?
Steam.
Steamed.
Steamed. It had a baseball glove. It's probably gonna be baseball. Baseball steam.
Oh, one player.
Okay.
Play. It's another one player game.
So, we don't know. Where am I?
Oh, we do know.
I'm dead, it says.
I can't jump, guys. I can only walk back and forth. I suddenly could jump again.
Are you scared?
It looks like I gotta be careful. I gotta jump on these very tiny, small platforms.
I hope I come alive.
And not get burned from the fire.
That looks scary.
All I gotta do is jump and control him a little bit, but he walks forward on his own when he gets on there. And I died. I got steamed.
Ooh, where are you?
I'm being shuttled somewhere.
Where am I?
You're gone.
Minutes, seconds.
I died in 25 seconds, guys. That was
Point five.
That's probably the worst that anybody ever did, ever.
Probably. I bet someone's only lasted 1 second.
There you are!
Back.
Yay, I'm first place because...
Let's try one more time because... These are going real quick.
So maybe it's for single players when you find this, and you're just walking around, and you're all by yourself, and then you pull this lever, and you play an online level.
Yep.
But these are pretty good. Like, maybe they're like highly rated or something. Like, for them to be in the game like this, I think. Oh, we gotta go back there again. Here we go. Hop out of there.
goodbye.
Two. Oh, come on. Come on, this is ridiculous. I keep pressing circle over and over and over. Oh, almost died.
The imagisphere doesn't stop growing when you turn your back on it. More amazing creatures.
I get to pull the sun. Pull the sun, destroying the whole earth. And I got Tower of Swoop. So this may be Burnbox Tower of Swoop, and it's one player again, even though there's two.
Coming. Bye. Oh. Come on. Let's do this.
Alright, it says it's designed for one player, but hey, we got two players.
Don't touch those.
Don't touch this.
I'm gonna beat you. End this race.
You probably will beat me.
Bye.
Look at this. Uh-oh, this is fiery hot. What just happened?
Who's alive and who's not?
I'm alive. But I have no idea. Like, I grabbed onto your dead body. And it almost killed me.
Bye.
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 Bye. This is fun. Bing, 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 bing. We're like, oh.
Don't do that.
Whoa.
Can you?
I just died because that just blew my mind.
You didn't touch the infinity thing, so now we have to go back here.
I'm sorry, I didn't even look like I'm in the background.
I'm confused.
I'm in the background.
Oh, I'm back here.
I don't know what's happening.
I didn't know where I went.
Watch when you go back there. It's so confusing.
Oh, we have to go there at the same time.
Yeah, we better do that.
Or died. Wait for me.
Alright, I'm gonna try to touch that background thing. Okay, go.
Go. What?
How did we die? At least we went to the same time. Ready? I didn't mean to do this.
What
is killing us back there?
I'm confused.
Alright, let's try it on. Oh, just go over to the right one. Since that one doesn't work. I'm gonna go all the way to the right bouncer.
Where am I?
Alright, you ready?
How did I die?
I wanna go ahead and touch this. Okay.
Look, we can walk.
Let's walk like little birdies that walk. Whoa.
Ooh,
level is crazy.
I pressed the wrong button.
Okay, let's jump a little to the back and jump a little to the front. And R1, whee! Fly like a little birdie. Fly, little bird, fly. Oh, wait.
You left me.
Fly like a little birdie. Woo! I'm probably dead somewhere. Go, little bird. Go to the sky. Boof, boof.
I thought we died for a second.
We still may die. Yay!
Aww. I got second. I'm gonna kill you.
Guys, this is a pretty fun level.
Gonna get you!
What was it called? Swoop something?
Swoop Tower.
Tower of Swoopy Doop.
I got stuck!
Hey, look, I'm a happy bird.
I'm stuck.
Look at this. Whoop, 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 whoop,
whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop,
whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop,
whoop,
can't hit you. I'll try to grab you. I got you.
Thank you.
You have sunglasses on. Where did you get those? Whee! And you have that too.
How do I look?
You look crazy. You got fangs and sunglasses and horns. I'm a little scared of you. You're like a champion. All right, let's get out of here. This wandering, wondrous, wonder level
Come
is
here.
Crazy.
I have something to show you, okay? I'm gonna eat you. Oh.
You're crazy. Get off of me.
Did I get a little out of hand?
Yeah, you got out of hand there, trying to beat me up and
kill you.
Put on sunglasses.
Yay.
Alright, guys, at the end of this episode. So, we went to the Wandering Wonder, where Cookie Wonder. I'm dead now. And,
Yeah.
Oh, I made it. You get marble. And we played those three little weird levels. And so, I guess there's like more on levels every day. See you guys later.
Bye.
Click like if you like this video. Subscribe to watch more.
Bye, peoples.
Bye-bye.
Bye, peoples.